Hi, my name is Rulo Divino, and in this video I'm going to reveal the 5 key factors for long-term MLM business. You know, skills are easy to learn. Anyone can learn and master the basic network marketing skills relatively quickly. However, if you don't have the right mindset, you will not succeed in the business long-term, even if you are an expert with the basic MLM skills. Without the right mindset, you won't do the work, overcome the setbacks and finish what you started. It's true, if you don't know why you are doing the business, the how doesn't matter. Without the right mindset, you'll either quit before you achieve the success you desire, or you will self-sabotage yourself if you do become successful and lose it all. What I'd like to do in this video is to share the key things, the key factors to develop the right mindset for network marketing. So let's go. First, delayed gratification. This is very difficult for most people. We live in the world of instant gratification society. When it comes to building a business of any kind, remember that Rome was not built in a day. In the first year in business, you normally work for less than a minimum wage. As time goes on, your business grows and so does your income. Patience is a virtue. Nothing worth accomplishing is fast, free, or easy. So now, 2, vision. This means knowing why you are doing what you are doing. It means keeping your eyes in the big picture rather than letting the day by day overwhelm you. Most people spend more time planning their yearly vacations than they do planning their life. Don't make that mistake, okay? Take some time and determine your vision. Write it down, read it out loud daily. 3, mental toughness. This means that you don't take everything personally. You know that there will be objections, rejection, and disappointment. You simply let those things bounce off of you, okay? And that is because you are in a mission. 4, stop thinking like an employee. When you are an employee, you trade hours for dollars or pounds or euros or whatever. Work 40 hours and get paid for 40 hours, right? That's pretty simple to understand. However, that's not how entrepreneurship works. When you build a business, you invest a lot of time before you see any money. That's because you are building an asset that one day can pay you, even if you aren't working. Also, as an entrepreneur, you get paid by results rather than the amount of time you work. 5, servant leadership. If everything is about you, you will not succeed in network marketing big way. The only way to succeed in our industry is to take your eyes off yourself and focus on helping and serving others. Help other people to get what they want and you get what you want. And finally, a bonus. 6, failure is good. We've been all taught that failure is bad. However, failure is how we learn the best. The only way to succeed in our industry is to fail your way to success. Embrace failure, expect it, learn from it, and make the necessary adjustments and press on. Because it's only failure if you quit. Otherwise, it's just simply a temporary setback on the learning experience. So, how do you transition to this way of thinking? Spend time every week with your successful mentor. Read books about entrepreneurship. Attend events, set specific goals, and watch videos. Spend time evaluating and reflecting on your own experience and learn something new every day. Well, my friends, I hope you liked the video. If so, please click like. Please comment because it's very important for me your opinion and subscribe the channels for more lessons. My name is Rulo Divino from Rio de Janeiro. Have a wonderful day. Bye bye.